A nearby dependable source of water allows a large variety of plants and animals to live all year in the oak woodland. The valley oak trees, which can live for hundreds of years, grow tall with branches reaching high above the ground. Low shrubs and herbs flourish in the shade below. The ground is covered with dead vegetation that decays to form a rich soil. There is abundant food and many special hiding places for insects, spiders, birds, reptiles, and small mammals. The summer shade beneath the trees and the diverse food sources invite visitors and predators from the surrounding grassland. The oak woodland is home to many types of flora and fauna. Some of the more common land dwellers include lizards, squirrels, and deer. Those that take to the sky include woodpeckers, hummingbirds, vultures, hawks, and scrub jays. Oaks, mugworts, blackberries, rose hips, and mushrooms all grow in this area, giving homes to the many little insect inhabitants like butterflies, beetles, and ants.